Iran has been under international sanctions since 1979. But the U.S. has agreed to roll back sanctions if Iran limits their nuclear program and opens it to inspections.
The nuclear deal, in my view, is a good deal because it stops the risk of proliferation in the region, and that's a very good thing. That's a very important goal that is achieved. It does not transform the regional relations.
We claim three countries to be state sponsors of terror. One is Iran, which we claim to be the biggest, and I don't think there's any debate in the world, they're the biggest state sponsor of terror in the world. But in addition to that, they now are going to be on the threshold of a nuclear weapon.
They're going to get a huge windfall of resources, many of which will undoubtedly go into social programs and see to the needs of the Iranian people. But some portion of which also undoubtedly will go into the coffers of the Revolutionary Guards Corps Quds Force, which will be used then to support Lebanese Hezbollah, the murderous Bashar al-Assad regime, Shia militia in Iraq, Hamas in Gaza, Houthi rebels in Yemen.
It'll be one of the crucial tests as to whether Iran wants to play a more constructive role in this part of the world. It's something that the United States may be counting on, doesn't necessarily trust in.